Yeah. Open it up. Did it have Jonathan's name on it? I'll take that, sure. It had Jonathan's name. It said Jonathan Monk. What? You could hardly wait to open it. We couldn't even wait and get inside. We were so excited. What? Wow, how cute! I'll take that. Oh my goodness, can you read it? You gonna read it?
No.
No? You want Mama to read it? Should I read it to you? Okay, let me see. Ooh, yikes. Okay, on the front it says, Happy Pumpkin Day, Grandson. Inside it says, Jonathan, trick or treating, candy eating, both are fun, it's true. But neither one is half as fun as spending time with you. Love you, three hearts. Have some Halloween fun. Lots of love from Granddad and Nana. Three more hearts. Who's this from? That's right. Nana and Granddad sent you a Halloween card. And guess what I see? Somewhere I saw. Look at this. What is that? Is that another one to Jonathan Monk? That is exciting. What do you think this one's going to say? How cute! Should I read it? Okay, that says grandson. Inside, it says Jonathan, they don't make them any better than you. Happy Halloween. Have a fun day. Love Granddad and Nana, three hearts. And look at that funny little face. See, Nana drew a little funny face. Isn't that so cute with the hair? That's right, Granddad and Nana. So nice. Can you say thank you? Yeah. I know you liked having cards to open. It's fun to open. One more time. You like opening cards and mail? Yeah. You're really good at it. Well, these ones are all empty now because we opened them already. Meow. Look at that cool sticker with Sesame Street. Meow. I know you like the mail.
No.
All right, all done.